I'm going to teach you how to round up numbers in Excel in just 2 minutes. If you need to round numbers up to a specified number of decimal places or to a whole number, the roundup function is what you need. Let's get started. Here we have a table with various numbers in column B. We'll use the roundup function to round these numbers up to different decimal places or to whole numbers. To get started, let's begin by entering the roundup command. The roundup function takes two parameters. The first parameter we will enter is the cell containing the number we want to round up. In our example, we'll select cell B2. So if you type equals roundup B2, Excel will know to round up the number in cell B2. The second parameter we need to enter is the number of decimal places to which we want to round the number. For example, if you type equals roundup B2, 1, Excel will round up the number in cell B2 to 1 decimal place. If you want to round up to 2 decimal places, simply use 2 in the function, and the resulting number will be rounded up to 2 decimal places. Now, what if you want to round the value up to make it a whole number or up to the next 10, 100, or 1000? This can be done super easily. To round the value up to a whole number, enter 0 in the function, and Excel will round the original value up, making it a whole number. Finally, if you want to round a number up to the nearest 10, 100, or 1000, you need to use negative numbers in the formula. For example, to round the number up to the nearest 10, enter -1 in the function. If you want to round the number up to the nearest 100, type -2, and Excel will calculate it for you immediately. And that's how it works.